Oh, you're not.
Stand by, Six. One of our trooper squads went silent after the hospital got hit. Unmark the location.
How about me, though? Am I good for everyone?
Yeah, you seem good.
Alright. Well, flattery will get you nowhere. Nice try, guys. I don't have a
It was a valiant effort.
I don't have a good side. I'm bad to the bone. Bad. Also got Tourette's. Surmounted on the side of Jake Lloyd. I slaughtered the boy in his sleep.
The Lloyd Lord. The Lloyd Lord comes.
Contacts, 2 and 10 o'clock.
The Lloyd.
The mob can get to the other
side. The Lloyd Borg.
Yes.
Is that like a? It sounds like a cyborg, but Jake Lloyd.
I mean, yeah, that was. What was the idea? I see my intentions have become known.
I feel like we just created, like, you just created, like, it's one of those jokes that I'm gonna make sure lives on for quite a bit.
I hope so. I hope it can live it
afterward. Sounds like Zoidberg.
I was thinking that. Yes. Remember Lloyd Borg from Futurama? Yeah. He made a guest appearance on American Dad, I'm pretty sure.
He walked up to the main character's head. Are you an angel? No, I'm a Padme.
I wanna watch Star Wars, A New Hope with a group of strangers and then only refer to Darth Vader as Lloyd Borg. Just watch them get more and more uncomfortable as they grow more and more confused. And not... And I'm like, that's his name, isn't it? Of course. What are you talking about? That's Lloyd Borg. Everyone knows that. Everyone kind of moves farther away on the couch.
We could just go to a theater wearing matching Lloyd Borg shirts.
I should not be left to my own devices, because this could very
well
happen.
I'm gonna
make
a weird shirt that's like Jake Lloyd in a wheelchair with cybernetic arms, and it says
he's
the
like
Lloyd
in
Borg Foundation.
He's in Stephen Hawking's wheelchair, he's got a cybernetic eye. How much... I wonder if I just put up a rent, if I commissioned an artist to make this, and then I put up a shirt on Redbubble with no announcement or anything. It would sell and then start to confuse strangers on the internet. Like some sort of weird mimetic marketing scheme. And I would go to the screening of every new Star Wars related movie wearing it.
We could do an alternate where it's his mugshot with the handlebar mustache. Or the Fu Manchu, rather.
Today is the Lloyd's Day. I will rejoice and be Borg in it. We could probably put that on the back of the shirt.
Lloyd Borg.
On the Lloyd's Day.
I think the reason I laugh so hard is because first of all it's funny, but like second I thought you had said Lloyd Borg, and then I was like, what if he? But like then I convinced myself you said something else. And then I said, but wait, what if he actually did say Lloyd Borg? And then it started making me laugh harder for some reason. I had to convince myself that you said that.
The psychological journey. Weapon time. Under fire. Lloyd Borg. That is all. Mr. President, are you going to open the stage for questions? I will. Lloyd Borg, that is all. What does that mean? No time for further questions. Mr. President is very busy. It'll be my campaign slogan, just Lloyd Borg. It'll be a picture of Frank Lloyd. Frank, I keep doing it. Now you've ruined it enough of Jake Lloyd as a Terminator.
Nice job, Six.
But in the Barack Obama poster styles. I wonder if I could ever organize a screening of, what should we call it? Rogue One. Rogue One specifically.
Why is that?
Because there's an exciting moment I hear when Darth Vader shows up, and that'd be the perfect reveal for Lloyd Borg. Because it's all dramatic and tense, and then you just start, like Noah said, just pump the fist. Lloyd Borg, yeah!
Is there really
my
cringy...
most autistic voice?
Is there really? Yeah.
Lloyd Borg! Like, start weeping profusely. Yes, Lloyd Borg!
Instead of actually revealing Darth Vader at the end of Rogue One, have it just cut to this BTS scene of the Phantom Menace where Jake Lloyd can't say his lines right.
I think tonight, before I go to bed, I want to make a subreddit. It's just going to be... The banner is just going to be Darth Vader, and it's going to be called Lloyd Borg. I'm going to post it. Just mention it offhandedly in as many contexts as I can possibly think of. Oh, that would be... This would be perfect content for r/Lloyd Borg.